Welcome back to my channel. If you don't already know me, my name is Savana, and today I'm going to be showing you some of the grooming shampoos that I use. I put this order in a couple weeks ago, and I thought I would show you guys an unboxing and talk about the brand of shampoos that I use. You might be a groomer that's interested in nature's specialties and wondering what kind of startup kit you could put together for yourself, the products that I recommend. Or maybe you're a client of mine and you're just wondering, how the heck do I make your dog smell so good? And what kind of shampoo are you using on my pet? Today I'm gonna unbox my starter kit of Nature Specialties and show you some of my favorite products. If you are a client and you're wanting to purchase something, just feel free to get in contact with me, as there is smaller sizes that I can order for you. So let's just get started. I'm in Canada. I ordered all of this from Lens. This was my first order from them. Lens Professional. They are out of Winnipeg, but if you are in the States, Nature Specialty does have their own website, and if you are a groomer or you're looking for wholesale prices, they do that on their website as well. Now, I was really impressed with Lens because I actually put my order in online. I had budgeted for about $500 worth to spend on shampoos, conditioners, sprays, etc. I actually ended up spending, I think it was around $630. And this is the first time I put an order in with them. So I went a little bit over budget, but I wanted to get all of my staples that I'm used to using. And they actually contacted me and saw that when I created the account that I was putting in a large order so that I qualified for the wholesale pricing. So for all of this stuff that I was supposed to pay around $630, I actually ended up paying $375, which I thought was awesome because they could have just let the order go through and not let me know that I was eligible for the discounted prices. But because I'm a groomer and I was ordering such a large quantity, I got a discounted price. So I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. So let's just get into the box here. I've got lots of stuff to go through. I'm going to tell you a little bit about each shampoo and conditioner, etc., why I like them so much, and some stuff that I'm going to order in the future that I didn't order this time around. First thing that I want to say is that I was introduced to Nature Specialties when I went to grooming school in Regina. They really love these shampoos, and then I went to a kennel setting grooming there, and they would just order kind of random shampoos through Wrens and stuff. The quality is definitely not the same as Nature Specialties. They know what they're doing. Lots of show groomers use Nature Specialties. The scent lasts forever, and their products are just high quality, great ingredients in them. I'm not affiliated with them at all. I can get my clients' products, but I mainly just buy them for myself to use on my grooming clients. Let's get started. One of my favorites here, a gallon of Berry Gentle. Now on here it says Gentle Face and Body Wash. This mild, tearless shampoo with its gentle cleansing action is used especially as a head shampoo for dogs, cats, and small animals. Nourishing ingredients help to soothe the skin while leaving the coat bright and shiny with a long-lasting berry fragrance. This is also safe for dogs and cats of all breeds. Now, I love this as a face shampoo, but I also love it as an all-over shampoo. It's a great gentle shampoo for dogs and cats. It has great ingredients and it smells amazing. It's got a light berry smell, and I will mention that I'm very sensitive to smells. Anything that's really strong, perfumey, or overpowering will give me a headache. So most of these shampoos and sprays that I'm going to show you have a light fragrance, but they do last. All of the Nature Specialty shampoos, the scent lasts on the pets for days, which I absolutely love. So the Berry Gentle is amazing. Something else that I'm going to say about the Nature Specialties, it sounds like I'm trying to promote them, but really I just want to show you guys these products because I love them, is that all of their shampoos are concentrated, which means that this shampoo doesn't go directly on the pet. It can go directly on the pet if they are very dirty and you need them very clean, but the shampoo actually gets mixed with water. So all the shampoos that I'm going to show you are going to last me about 6 months plus me working full-time as a groomer. So even if you order a bottle of shampoo from me, say it's this size or smaller, if you're just bathing your pet at home in the bathtub, it is going to last you forever because you have to mix it in a separate bottle with water. It's going to last you a long time. So you're getting great value for your money. excuse me, I'm also dealing with sickness. So the Very Gentle is one of my faves. I'm gonna start with all the gallons first. Next one is the Coconut Clean Conditioning Shampoo. It says silk proteins restores sheen, coconut fragrance, texturizing shampoo adds highlights and body. This luxurious conditioning shampoo with silk proteins will bring out the natural beauty of your pet's hair, restoring moisture, sheen, and softness. A great texturizing shampoo that is gentle for puppies, kittens, and small animals with a long-lasting coconut fragrance. Love this. My favorite drink is a pina colada. I know I'm talking kind of fast, but we got a lot to go through here. Favorite drink is a pina colada. Smells tropical, like you're on the beach. The scent lasts. I love it. It's gentle. It works well on all breeds. This is another favorite of mine. To go paired along with that, I'm gonna skip out of the shampoos for a second. One of my favorite finishing sprays is the Island Coconut Mist Cologne from Nature Specialties. If I'm using this shampoo on a pup, I'm definitely finishing with this spray. So it says a pleasant, long-lasting fragrance. Compliments Nature Specialties Coconut Clean Shampoo, which is so fair. The directions are just lightly mist on the pet, avoid the eyes, and it just contains purified water and fragrance. It's amazing. These, you only need one or two squirts. They last a very long time. Love this. Okay, next gallon I'm going to show you is the Colloidal Oatmeal Shampoo Concentrate. It says that it's a medicated shampoo, but it can also be used as an everyday for sensitive skin, hypoallergenic skin, any kind of irritations. This is good if you're not wanting to use a full-on medicated shampoo. So it says therapeutic, relieves itching, medicated benefits, sweet and sassy scent, helps relieve dander. This soothing oatmeal scrub helps relieve itching and discomfort associated with dry, flaky skin, hot spots, flea bites, reduces dermal inflammation. It helps restore natural moisture to the skin and coat. The perfect solution for your pet's skin problems during seasonal weather changes, safe for all breeds and also for cats. So the scent is actually very light. It's not a medicated scent, which I like. If somebody says that they want something on the non-scented side, or they want something gentle on their pets, or they have allergies but they don't want a medicated shampoo, I go for this oatmeal. It's honestly great for any coat. Love this. I use it a lot on a lot of pups. Now my next gallon here is a Quicker Slicker. This probably isn't something that a pet parent is going to use at home, but a groomer is going to absolutely love this. So this is a detangling and conditioning spray. So you can use this to detangle and demat when the coat is wet or dry, but it also helps to cut down on the drying time. So this is what I use. What I use it for most is, especially if I have long-coated breeds that take a long time to dry, and in the mobile with the moisture and humidity and stuff, it can take extra long to dry in there. So I will just spritz this all over the pet after the bath, after they've been toweled off, spritz it all over them. It smells absolutely amazing. I wish you guys could smell this. But it says, helps static and frizz, detangling formula, no buildup or residue, which is very important. Adds a non-oily sheen, makes dematting easy, which is very true. This easy-to-use multi-purpose leave-in conditioner spray helps with brushing and detangling your pet before a bath. It helps to restore moisture and cuts the drying time and brushing time in half. That is in bold. It will demat a wet or dry coat while preventing future tangling, safe for cats and dogs of all breeds. So, love Quicker Slicker. I honestly probably should have gotten 2 gallons of this, but that's okay. I go through this a lot faster than this other stuff. This doesn't get diluted. It just goes straight into a spray bottle from here. Next up are some smaller bottles of products, and I will explain why I didn't get gallons of them. But I guess let's start with some, excuse me, some shampoos here. Okay, let's start with this Dirty Dog High Concentrate Shampoo. This is a great degreaser, only one bath needed, leaves a shiny coat, texturizing shampoo, show quality results. Now, this scent to me is very strong, and if I use it too much, it will give me a headache. So I don't use this very often, and my favorite time to use this is on extremely dirty dogs I use it a lot on farm dogs that have that like stinky, if they've been rolling in manure kind of smell, or they live out in a barn, I use this dirty dog shampoo. If you know those cockers with really oily ears, I will mix a little bit of this into my other shampoo for their ears to get all that grease out of their ears that can be so hard for groomers. Why I got a smaller bottle of this is just because I don't go through it as fast, I don't use it as often, and honestly having a gallon of it would probably be a waste. And also these bottles that they come in, these smaller bottles, are really nice to refill. So when I do run out of this, maybe next time I'll get a gallon and just fill it in here. So I do love this high concentrate. It's not my favorite every day, but I need it in my toolkit. Next, let's talk about this quick relief neem shampoo. Now this is an even smaller bottle than the one before. This is a 16 ounce. Now this is more of a medicated shampoo, so I also don't use this as often. Sometimes I'll only spot treat areas that have hot spots or irritations, etc. And again, the scent of this is not as pleasant to me. If I use too much of it, it'll give me a headache. It has a very medicated scent to it because of it has neem oil in it, other herbal oils, essential oils, etc. The Quick Relief Neem Shampoo says antimicrobial, promotes healing, medicated benefits, cleans and deodorizes, helps relieve itching, which is very important. This multi-purpose antifungal antibacterial shampoo contains neem oil and herbal oils. It adds in the relief of many different skin irritations, including hot spots, yeast, eczema, cocker crud, dry scaly skin, and itching due to flea and tick infestation. It's also safe for cats and dogs. So, smaller bottle of this, because I know from the past I don't go through a lot of this, so I don't need a huge gallon of it. I only use it on specific dogs. I always ask before I use this on a dog because it does have a very specific smell to it. Some people hate it, but it's very good for issues. Also, I will say that the Nature Specialty products are all 100% cruelty-free, which is amazing. Next, I'm going to show you some conditioners. So we're going to start with this Plumtastic Maximum Moisturizer. Again, I got this smaller bottle mainly just so I can have the bottle afterwards. It doesn't have any specific scent to it. It honestly just smells like your kind of standard conditioner. It says anti-static, maximum moisturizer, long-lasting fragrance, enriched with acai berry. Revitalizes stress coat, which is awesome. These exceptionally rich blends of conditioners, essential nutrients, amino acids, vitamins, silk proteins, plus the antioxidant value of the acai berry creates a synergy by combining these ingredients to help strengthen, revitalize, and energize depleted, stressed hair. Safe for both cats and dogs. This is awesome. Great for dematting. Great for just a really good moisturizer if you have really dry skin. Love it. Moving on, because we got lots here. Next is this re-moisturizer with aloe. Rejuvenates skin and coat. This one, compared to the other one, has more of a baby powder smell, so whether you like that or not. It is deep conditioning, clean, fresh scent, helps relieve itching, no oily or waxy buildup, which is awesome. You also use this as a hot oil treatment, which I didn't know, and also a really great conditioner. Next is the Speedy Groom, and it came with a little sprayer here, which is awesome. I didn't want to get a gallon of this because I don't go through a ton of this. So what I use this for is just waterless shampoo. So if I've already bathed and dried a pet and then they decide to poop themselves, they have some poop on them, you give this a squirt on the fur, you rub it in really good, maybe do that a couple times and dry them off, and it's clean. It has an awesome scent, and I'll just read a little bit about it quick here. Fresh scent, quick touch up, gentle cleansing, adds sheen and luster, removes dirt and stains, perfect for last minute touch ups, removes dirt and urine stains. This gentle waterless shampoo is the perfect choice for between bathing. It brightens and leaves silky shiny coat with a pleasant fragrance without leaving any sticky residue, which is awesome. So this is the best waterless shampoo I've ever used, definitely. Next is just some ear cleaner. I love the scent of this. Again, I didn't want to get a huge gallon of it. I'm just going to start with this. Non-greasy, non-irritating for odor control, eliminates excess water. It's great for routine cleaning of ear canals. This excellent non-greasy, pleasant-smelling ear cleaner is for routine cleaning and odor control of the ear canal. A medicated, non-irritating ear cleaner for dogs and cats, which may be used after bathing, swimming, or just regular parts of grooming. Love the smell of this. Great that it's for dogs and cats. Some products can't be used on both. Love this ear cleaner. Lastly, I've got two more things, and these are finishing sprays. This is the Almond Essence Cologne. I actually have never gotten this one before, but I love anything almond or like vanilla. And honestly, when I opened this up and smelled it, love it. Cannot wait to try this. And then lastly, which seems to be a crowd favorite whenever I use it on pups at the very end, people are always asking me, what does my pup smell like? Why does it smell so good? It's the Sweet and Sassy cologne. And sorry, my camera angle might have changed, but I don't know how to describe this. It's sweet, but it's not so sweet that it's like candy sweet, but you just have to smell it for yourself. It's amazing. That is everything that came in my Nature Specialties order. I'm calling as kind of my starter kit. I am going to be putting in another order just because after getting the discount, I do have more room in my budget to order a few more things. So I'm going to talk about a couple products that I'm still going to get. I love the Almond Crisp shampoo from them. I will be getting a gallon of that. And that is great for all kind of terrier fur and texturizing. I'm also going to be getting the Easy Shed shampoo and conditioner. This just helps with de-shedding, which is awesome. And I'm trying to think, what else am I going to get? They have a ton of products. You guys have to go check them out. In the springtime, once it's kind of tick season, I'm going to be getting a shampoo that helps repel the ticks that I can offer as an add-on. And they also do have products that help with UV protection as well for your pets. So I encourage you to check out Nature Specialties. I love them. It's pretty much the only brand that I use for shampoos, conditioners, and sprays. And if you are a client of mine and you would like to purchase something at a bit of a discount than ordering through the website, get in contact with me and I will help you out. Thank you so much for watching today's video. See you in the next one.